The Cook County Board now has its youngest and first openly gay member. And to do it, Kevin Morrison knocked off the chairman of Illinois' Republican Party. When asked if his age or his sexual orientation was an issue in the race, Morrison answered, "I'm incredibly humbled that it wasn't an issue." There are now two Republicans on the 17-member board. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.